Sonic the Hedgehog has spent years fighting the forces of Dr. I said Dr. Eggman, just so you know, I cut off at the bad part. Time and again, the Doctor attacks. Sonic strikes back, then relaxes until Eggman returns. But after their last battle, Dr. Eggman vanished. But his robot army did not. Whoa, that does not look good. Sounds like the locals are putting up a fight. I hope they don't mind me lending a hand. Run! Get to the storm bunker! Ah! No! Ah, help me! Hey, you're hurt. You hurt? You're hurt. No, not really. You're Sonic. The one and only. Here you go. Try swinging it at the robots next time. I know somebody who put it to good use. You're the Sonic. Maybe. Get inside, buddy. Nice chat. I need to save your town. Bye. Oh, okay. Sweet. The town milita bots coming in from the north. You've got a guy holding his own out there. Oh, okay, we're on it. Hurry up, they're closing in. I'm trying, it's stuck. All this terror might be worth it if I get to say Sonic winked at me. I hope we survive long enough to get his autograph. Oh, hey, another hammer guy. I liked the other earlier one better. Pew, 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 pew. Come on, guys, swing, bada bada bada. Swing? Yeah, okay, this one's on me. Pew, pew, pew. Hedgehog, noun, a browing animal. Whoa, you guys really move when you want. Yeah. Tails, could you not risk your life for 5 minutes? Sure, but where's the fun in that? Seriously though, thanks for the save. My pleasure. What's the status of the town? A bunch of small fry badniks. I took care of most of them, and the town's milita can handle the rest. Those super badniks are another story, though. Those are better left off to the professionals. Let's show them how it's done. This would be going a lot faster if we had Knuckles with us. Nah, we're doing fine. The remaining robots are making a run for it. We can't risk them attacking another town. You cut them off. I'll handle the super bad. On it. They're almost out. Come on, Tails, hurry up. Oh yeah, little faith. Well, expertly done. Bonus points for dramatic timing. Thank you. Another day saved thanks to Sonic and Tails. These rogue robots are more than pests than anything. Normally, I'd agree. But this was a much more coordinated attack, at least compared to anything we've seen lately. Really? I hadn't noticed. Okay, fine. The egg hammers were new to the mix. That's not what I mean. After we beat Dr. Eggman and his forces, we broke the Eggman Empire's control over our world. The Badnik army remained, but not as a unified threat. Any attacks seemed more like accidents than aggression. But today, unified troop movements, super Badnik tactics being deployed, setting up ambushes. Something is making Eggman's army more intrusive. Points taken. Do you think Eggman's back? Without so much as an angry vlog, no way. After that last defeat, he'd make sure we knew he was back. The lack of fanfare is spooky.
In that case, I'll just keep doing what I've been doing. Those badniks are a threat to everyone, organized or not. I'll keep traveling around smashing everyone I see.
Yeah, but if they are getting orders from someone, then it'll make it more fun. Just be careful, okay? If you get caught off guard again, get hurt. Hey, sure, we've had some close calls, but we've come out of it fine in the end, right?
Yeah, I guess.
I'll be careful, I promise.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Sonic.
If you're so worried, you can always come with me.
Yeah, just like old times and...
There's too many badnik gangs out there. You'll find them faster on your own. I'll stay here and help the locals rebuild their town. You're a class act, buddy. We'll bash robots some other time.
Deal.
So he survived the first trail, unsurprised. Deploy a battle wound to the next nearest town. He'll be drawn to it. Take a moth to a flame. Make sure word of Sonic's latest success reaches the resistance. I want to crush both hedgehogs in one strike.
Myself, seen the show like a thousand times. It's a side effect, loneliness without no reply. In my mind, I just keep pretending it's a big ol' lie, big ol' lie, big ol' lie. Dancing on the table, city full of angels, dreams are diamonds and gold. All the different faces, ones I used to hate, I miss them now that they're gone. Silence says we'll never let a day go by, day go by, day go by.